Chapter on what has been related about disobeying parents. Abdurrahman bin Abi Bakrah narrated from his father, who said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, 'Shall I not tell you of the biggest of the major sins?' They said, 'Of course, O Messenger of Allah.' He said, 'To join partners with Allah and disobeying one's parents.' He said, he, peace be upon him, sat up, and he had been reclining. He said, 'And false testimony, or false speech,' and the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, would not stop saying it until we said to ourselves, 'I wish that he would stop.' This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic." Comments: just as the primary reason of a man's creation is to obey his master and creator, i.e. Allah, and of a surety, it is the greatest of all sins to ascribe partners to him. The apparent cause of his birth in this world is his parents. Abdullah bin Amr narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, "It is among the greatest of sins that a man should curse his parents." They said, "O Messenger of Allah, does a man curse his parents?" He said, "Yes, he verbally abuses the father of a man, who in turn verbally abuses his father, and he retaliates and curses his mother, so he curses his mother." This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Comments: the hadith teaches us that to indulge in such foul talk or mean behavior with someone that it prompts him to abuse or curse your parents in retaliation is as bad as you're abusing and cursing your own parents.